What up, what up? Hey, y'all, I just got through watching Alabama A&M get dominated by Jackson State. Man, Jackson State beat them in all phases of the game. The running game, the passing game, the defense. I would say the special teams for Jackson State, but Jackson State missed a kick. But other than that, man, Jackson State looked great. And I'm talking about not good, they looked great. Shedeur Sanders, he spread that ball all around. This was a coming out party for him. What he throw, 4 or 5 touchdowns through the air? He broke for one on the ground? Man, I'm highly impressed. The running backs for Jackson State, they did real good. I think they had over 200 yards on the ground. Over 200-something in the air. Man, that defensive line is unstoppable. Man, that SWAC, I don't know if any of them schools over there can block that defensive line for Jackson State. Man, they putting pressure in them quarterbacks' pocket, man. They soon as they snap the ball, they right back there with them. Them linebackers, soon as you catch the ball, they thumping. The defensive backs, they playing one-on-one, man-to-man defense, and they holding up real good. I'm highly impressed. Now, after a while, they going to have to rank Jackson State in that top 25 poll. Only team today and lost to Louisiana Monroe, you can't hold them out. What that poll is, the FCS, FBS, they got to give Jackson State their credit. Now, Cornell Maynard, he got to show Coach Prime some respect, too. You beat him, he didn't beat you. But he beat you way better than you beat him. You got to say the man know what he's doing and stop talking sideways to the guy. But other than that, man, I'm highly impressed to see Jackson State go to Huntsville on Alabama A&M homecoming and beat them 61-15. Who would have ever thought that? You couldn't have told nobody before the game started that Jackson State going to dominate that game like that. I said they were going to win by 10 points, but I didn't know they was going to win by 46 points, man. That was a special game right here. But I want to hear what you guys think about this. Also, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button.